Do you get LinkedIn invites from people you don't remember meeting? Don't be that person sending generic invites. I'm Brighton West from Subscriber Nation, and I'm going to show you how easy it is to personalize your LinkedIn invites on your computer and on your iPhone, so you'll never have a connection request declined again. Well, unless you're kind of annoying. Subscriber Nation regulars know that we usually talk about how to build your network or expand your reach using online video. But LinkedIn is a very complimentary and professional way to expand your reach. Today I'm going to cover how to personalize invitations in LinkedIn. So I'm going to start here in LinkedIn on my PC by choosing a random person, George Clooney, we'll say. And here's a George Clooney lookalike, good enough. So when I look at his profile, we'll see here there's the button to connect. And I haven't quite figured out, sometimes when you hit this button, it gives you the option and it asks you how you know the person. And it also gives you the option to personalize your message, but not always. So what I do is I go to the arrow, the down arrow here, right next to send email, and then send a personalized invitation. And then hit send. Of course, I'm not going to do that because I don't know George. So that is how easy it is to send a personalized invitation from your computer. And also, this is great if in the future you're trying to remember why you connected with someone. You can actually go into your mail. So if you go up to your mailbox, go to messages, and you look at your sent messages, you can see, you can open up a message and see that, you know, Natasha, I met her at networking after work. So that's another great function of sending personalized invitations. You can also do this on your iPhone by searching for someone and then not clicking on the little plus head, but clicking on their name. And then not clicking on connect, but clicking on this little box with the up arrow in the right-hand corner. And then you'll type or hit the customize invite, type your customized message, and hit the send button. Thanks for watching. I hope this was helpful, and I hope your LinkedIn network explodes. If you have other tips about LinkedIn or any questions about growing your subscriber base, leave those in the comments section below. If you want to learn more about how to use online video just like this to grow your sphere of influence or expand your network, be sure to click the subscribe button.